setting up your attendance in Canvas. Setting up your attendance in Canvas is a little quirky and there's a few limitations, but once you set it up, you can record present, late, or absent. And you also have the option of making it for grade or not for grade. Now, to begin with, it's not natively part of the classroom because most online classrooms do not require this feature. So the first thing you need to do is to enable the feature for your classroom. You do this by going into the classroom, clicking on Settings, and then going over to the Navigation pane because we need to add it to the navigation area of your classroom. Scroll down to the bottom and you're going to see the attendance feature is listed in the bottom here where you can enable it by clicking on the gear and clicking Enable. Now it will drop the attendance at the very bottom of this long list. I highly recommend taking a left click and dragging it up and dropping it underneath assignments before saving this. You do have to save this, so scroll to the bottom, find that save button and save. This is going to apply the attendance to the navigation, and once it applies, you will see it listed with your other items in your classroom. Now here's the first quirky thing. If you go to your gradebook, you're going to see that it has not added this item to the gradebook, nor if you click on assignments, will you see it listed in your assignments. So the first kind of strange thing you have to do is go to the attendance module, open it up, and actually take at least one attendance. So I'm going to go ahead and mark my little fake students here as all present today. Once I do this one time, as you see, when I go to the gradebook, suddenly I have a column called roll call. Roll call attendance. By default, it is out of 100 points, and by default, it shows it as a percentage, and it is for a grade. We need to change some of these or give you the option to change some of these features or these settings. So going to click over here in my navigation and go up to the assignment area, because the second thing that happened is, of course, it made it an assignment in the classroom. By default, it just drops it inside the initial group, assignment group that's in all classrooms called assignments. If you have changed that or made different assignment groups, you may find it somewhere else, but look for the assignment called roll call. Now we want to adjust the settings by clicking on the clock and click Edit. I need to see more options. I'm going to click on More Options, and here I can see I can rename this, but you should not. The renaming of this will break the feature, so leave it Roll Call Attendance. You can change the points. There's one quirky thing that happens if you do change the points, so I'm going to go ahead and change the points and show you what that quirkiness is. Okay, so 20 points, and I'm actually going to change it out of points. Next, you can make this not for grade. Do not count this assignment towards the final grade. If you checkmark this, it will remove it from the gradebook. This also forces the students to go and see their attendance by clicking on the roll call assignment inside assignments, and they will not see it in the gradebook. I am actually going to uncheck this because I need to show you the quirkiness of setting it to 20 points. So that's all I need to do. Do not change the name, and if I want to change the points, and if I do or do not want to have it for grade, I need to make that choice here. I'm going to save this. And it's going to take me into the attendance module by default. That's the next thing it'll do. And while I'm there, I can press forward with making my roll call, but I need to show you a quirky thing. I changed this from 100 points to 20 points, and I've already taken attendance. That's going to mess something up in the gradebook. Let me show you first. Over in the gradebook, if I click there, you're going to see that it still kept that 100 that I initially applied before I went and changed that setting. And so I'm a little out of kilter here on my assignment percentage. This is easily fixed. I found that if I go back to my attendance, go back to that first attendance that I took, as soon as it comes up, here we go, and unmark all. When I unmark and then mark them present again, and I go back to my gradebook, everything is back to the way it should be out of 20 points. So that's a second little quirky thing about the attendance module. Okay, now I'm all set up. I'm going to do another video about taking attendance and getting a report out of attendance on who was present.